Let us continue.
No, I don't want to do that. Oh, yeah, I actually do want to do that. That's Flame Cleanse Me. So, give me some strength. Hi-ya! Blood Blade. And then that. And let's get in there. Oh, I forgot to take my drink. That's fine. Jelly. It's a red wolf. Oh, Lord. This thing's gonna be nasty. I'm definitely gonna drink my drink. Oh god, yeah, it's doing magic. Oh god, it's doing magic. Oh! Oh, Jelly, you are taking the brunt of that magic damage. Oh my god, he's dead, but Bloodhound Knight Flaw. Thank you, Jelly, I appreciate it. I hate that. I hate magic, man. I hate magic. It's my one weakness. Ooh, what do we get? Death Root? Hell yeah. Alright, yeah, return me to the entrance. Death Root's always nice. Who doesn't love a good Death Root? How much does this guy pay me? I think he wasn't very much. Yeah, he was only 20. It's fine, I guess. That's fine. Yeah, jumps are pretty clutch if you get him in the right time. Okay, goodbye. Damn dogs. There we go. What do you got? Bones? Yeah, give me the bones. Speaking of bones, I guess it's fine. We will continue on the path. I do need to eventually go and... Oh, it's still a sweeping wolf. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to wake you up there, bud. I did dodge the spin attack with jump. I knew he was gonna do that. That was intentional. That was not a luck. It looked lucky, but it was what are you doing, Rock? Why do you bar my entryway? Why would you put an invisible wall here? So rude. Ooh, that's a lot further down than I thought it was. It's a pumpkin head at the end of a road. Why does it look like that? Oh. Okay, well, good thing the horse didn't die. Because that would have been embarrassing. Alright. I guess we'll climb up. What's up here? Who knows? That's the fun of it, right? Who knows? Hello, it's me, up here. What's going on? Oh my god, how tall is this thing? Could you imagine having to construct this? How do you even get, like, logs that big? Those have to be as heavy as trees. Are you trying to kick me down? Because I don't appreciate that. That was a really long hike. I'm not doing it again. Fire arrow. I'm especially not doing it again for a fire arrow. All right. What do you got, buddy? Pulley bow. Okay. Do I know that castle? I don't think I do. Oh, wait. No. I don't know that castle. I know that castle. I just don't know that one. Okay. We got some other castles here. Whatever that is. All right. We're going to be good. We're going. All right. Don't fall off. That would be a grave mistake. I'm gonna need you to fall off, though. Goodbye, sir. Oh! 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 I fell into the trap of thinking, hey, well, if I can walk on this part, I guess I can walk on that part, and it was not that. That ain't it, Chief. Oh, fuck off. I have to take the elevator out again? Are you fucking kidding me? That is so unnecessary. Oh well. Maybe someday. Alright. No fucking around. I need to for sure go touch grass literally anywhere else, because that sucks. That is a really shitty place to spawn, and I don't want to do it again. In fact, I refuse. I flat out refuse to spawn there again. Oh, fuck. But I do have to get up on the damn thing, don't I? Oh, fuck you. Don't throw magic at me, dude. Hi-ya, right in the face, huh? Backstab? Does that count as a backstab? Sorcery Sanctuary Stone. Oh, thanks. Real excited about that. And back we go, climbing up. Yay. Oh god, I gotta go to the second story. Fuck. Never again. Never again will I make that mistake. Very cute, dude. Very cute. Where the hell are you? Better watch yourself now. What is wrong with you? Is this a place you want to fight? On the edge of a goddamn... What is this? A mobile tower? I don't... Doesn't matter. This isn't the place to fight. This ain't it, Chief. Alright, let's go down. Whee. Alright, and let's do another one. And another one. Whee. What is that in the ground? Where are you going? Ow, what the fuck? Did you throw magic at me? You know how I feel about magic, man. Bonk. Bonk. There is no stopping me, sir. That is the whole point. I am an impossible foe. Okay. Oh, that guy had something. That guy had something! Full outfit? No, half outfit. Alright, half outfit ain't bad. Should I just keep going down there? Oh, I see some grass. I guess I will. Makes no sense to not go down there and touch that grass so I have somewhere else to fucking spawn at that isn't the nightmare land. Alright. Touch some grass. I'm gonna rest here. So the game knows I mean business. I need 58. Oh god. So many, man. Make it seem like I'm like eating it. I'm like, oh. Wow, okay, that was a little bit of a tough one. Tough nut to crack, I guess. Excuse me, Wolf, sorry. Somber smithing stone. Noise. Guess I'm not getting down that way, huh? Yeah, that don't look too safe. Alright. So we'll go this way. This way it is. I guess I can probably go down that way, huh? Or no? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take the... Oh my god, what a descent. Oh my god, that's a lot of Iron Maidens. Do I want to go to the very front of this place? I just go get the damn map, right? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm like dilly-dallying. Get the damn map. That was my whole quest. My whole quest so far has been get the map for this area, and somehow it's taken me over an hour. There we go. What? Rainbow stones lead the way to riches. Oh. Okay. Are there rainbow stones around here? Ah, fuck. It's a thorn. God, he still hits like a tank. Oh, shit! Oh my god. I can't believe this is the first boss that they make you fight. How the fuck? Like, just so rude. That is such a rude boss to fight without any... with just base stats. Like, even... I've watched videos of people beating it, and it is a nightmare. It is just like watching someone slowly pick and prod a fucking enemy. I'm sure it felt good at the end of it, right? I'm sure they were just like, yeah, but watching it, it's just like, oh god, why? I'm trying to think of who... I should do that. I don't think I have gone back and fought the first boss yet. I probably should do that at some point. I think it would be relieving for my spirit. I mean, I owe it to him, at least. The poor guy went out of his way to kill me. I should at least return the favor. Okay, just keep going. It's fine. Just keep on keeping. What does it mean by the rainbow stones? I don't see any goddamn rainbow stones. Okay, calm down there, Sonic the Hedgehog. What's with the marionettes? Huh? I love that you can backstab a marionette. That seems kind of funny to me. I didn't notice you. Oh. Okay, I'll take Trina's Lily. I hope those are used for something, because I think I have a handful of them now, and I don't think I've used them for anything. I might have a recipe for them, though. I could be just lying, and I've used them like 20 times now. Crafting in this game feels... odd, right? It feels weird. I get that maybe they thought, hey, you know, that Breath of the Wild sure had crafting or something. I'm gonna let them have their... Yeah, it feels like it was like, wow, that we can't be a true RPG until we're a crafting system. But it feels like it doesn't need to be here. It feels like I could just buy one of these, right? I could just buy. Oh my god, they just executed that guy. It feels like I could just, I don't know, like if I really needed to, with how much the economy or how weird the economy is, I can just buy it. I guess the, and especially like, do you have teleport anywhere? Ow, what the fuck? Whoa, bro. What the hell is this shit? That was a weird animation locked it caught in. So, yeah, I don't know, it just feels weird. I guess it's fine, it's just... I guess maybe, I don't know, maybe it's just the amount of things I can craft, or the fact that I can, the amount of items I can hold. Like, having an unlimited inventory that then just automatically defaults to going into a secondary inventory when you have too much feels really generous. Like, it just feels really generous in a game that seems so incredibly brutal. And I guess they didn't want to make the items tedious or unpleasant to interact with. Should I have gone down there? I don't even know, man. It's probably mushrooms. The guy probably has a stupid mushroom on him or something. Oh, there's a merchant, though. Welcome.
Dear customer. Yes, right this way. Right
Hello.
This way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please.
All right, damn, dude. Definitely buying the cookbook. Definitely buying that. Explosive bolt? Explosive grape bolt. 150 fire damage. Damn. That's a lot of damage. Confessorhood. Confessor armor. Okay. How many are my souls worth? 1,500. My god. Alright, well, I don't have a thing to touch here, so I guess if I ever find some grass, I will come back and sell those to you. Which I guess takes away all the money I just gave you, so I'm sorry about that, but what do you want from me, man? You're the one out here trying to sell to nobody. How many people are going on an epic journey in this area with zombies and... I don't even know what the hell else. There's a lot of shit here, and I don't think this is the prime real estate customer market you might think it is. How long is this? Oh, my God. Shoots and ladder-ass bullshit. Okay, even the game is, like, struggling to keep up. It's like, oh my god. Oh, okay. I'm gonna take a swig of Kool-Aid here. That's a cool ability. We're both doing some weird bullshit, but his bullshit was weirder. Was that madness? Was that madness? Thanks for the light armor. What? Wait, they're just casting madness? Can I cast madness? Because madness is an instant kill, right? I want that. I want that spell. I want that so bad. Eye of Yulog. The assault on Volcano Manor. The squalid, the sick, the blasphemous. A wretched, unending war with no glory. That does look like a hard place to fight. Oh. There's a little cute bridge down there. Okay, so I'm gonna get down this rock. Whoop. I guess I'll get on the horse. What is up there? Now I'm curious. What do you got up here? It's another one of those guys. Those oh-so-fun madness guys. Oh, God, more monkeys. Shut up. Crease. Does the horse's health go up with my health? Is there a way I can give Torrent more health? Ow, ow, what the hell? Oh, I didn't even see you down there. You're so tiny. Little tiny baby monkey. All right, so what do we got down here? Probably some grass. Ayo, I love grass. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I'm gonna rest at it. It's 15, it's 45, right? I'm bringing to 50. I still need 70. I could probably get 70 from the other ruins I have. Maybe? Oh. That was my bad. Alright. I don't know what kind of impression to take from this cave with these guys in it. Should I expect more of them? Maybe? Where the hell am I? I'm just getting lost in a cave at this point. Oh! Okay, so if that's the way to go, then I shouldn't go that way? I should go down this way? Why are there so many ways to go in this cave? Oh! Excuse me, sir. Oh, it just brings me down here. Okay. I'm seeing now. Funnels them. Ah. Now you guys are no problems. Oh, it's this guy. How did I do that? Get this corpse out of the way. It's too much corpse. God. So jumping down would have just been me beating the shit out of them on the way down without wasting a health pack for it. Ah, okay. Gotcha. That makes sense. That's okay, though, because... Alright. Oops. So, let's get the usual suspects here. So, I'm gonna drink my stuff. I'm going to switch over. Oops. I'm going to cast... Grant me strength. That. Go back in here. Let's do it. Let's ring the bell. It's just another Margaret. Alright. Drink Kool-Aid twice. Ooh, that reach. Oh. Oh, he's weak against light? Oh, he's dead. And goodbye. Wow, that was a jar cannon? I haven't used like half of my shit. Am I sensing a jar build? I'm assuming you can wear a jar around your body and... What is a jar cannon? I have to know now. Ballista. Bro. Skill kick. Push an enemy back with a high kick, effective against enemies regarding. Jar can use explosive to fire great bolts. Deals great damage, but is slow to reload. Experimental firearm brought to the assault on Volcano Manor, where it was discovered that no one knew how to use it. What a hell of an item description. Man, I'm just like amassing quite the armory here. Okay, well. Oh, I rested at the volcano. I was like, hey, wait a second, why is everybody back? Alright. Now that's out of the way. Let's go ahead and onwards to whatever the bridge is. Oh, hell yeah, more grass. And a thing to get up? Oh, thank God, I don't have to climb the damn ladder. Oh, God. Alright, I'm gonna rest here. Could you imagine me having to climb ladders? Uh-uh. Not I. Never. What am I working on now? Maybe dexterity? I should give a little bit of love to dexterity. I feel like I've neglected it, and it is necessary to wield some really fun weapons. But, maybe it's not worth it? What the fuck? Another one of these dog things? Oh, fuck. Hold on. Hiya! Kool-Aid. Some poison on. Give me strength. Give me strength. Give me fire. Give me that which I desire. I forgot about the stomp. It's a good stomp. Oh. Dude, that's really rough. Oh, his is... Oh, I thought I pressed it in time. LOL. Fucking up, man. Who am I? God, I am doing terrible on this. You know, it would help if I wasn't dual wielding. Also help if I was allowed to hit him. What the fuck? Am I crazy? I'm not doing any damage to him, right? Magic to do it. Shit. Damn, that's so big. Oh my god, and rocks came down. Oh my god, he does so much damage. How did I get caught? Can I even give him rot? not even a possibility. I wasted my time here. Oh. Thank you, Mimic. It's your friend. Now the hard part begins. Doing it without you. Ryan. Oh my god. Woohoo! Another one? Oh, I do have another one. Nice. Can I summon jelly? I cannot.
What is that? Yo, what is that?
Okay. I wonder if I can hit him. Oh, okay. I mean, it's fine. I understand. The game doesn't want to let me have that. I hate you too, game. I'm firing my laser. Okay, you want to do this again? God damn it. You and your fucking rocks, my man. Yeah, I can throw rocks too, but I'm trying not to. I'm being nice. What am I doing? Stop. Oh my god. And I took heal off my stupid bar. Oh my god, it won. My bad. I cannot believe I should have threw fire at his ass. What was I doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. So fucking stupid. All right. Drink the juice. I'm gonna use a rune arc. Fuck this guy, dude. This. Put it on Dragon Breath. Summon my bud. And then, let's go. Holy shit. Okay, I'm trying to get away here, but... Give it to me? Yeah! Okay, whoo! Bonk. I'm dead. Oh, I survived that smell. Oh, God. Just barely. Oh, right, he's gonna bring him down. Yeah, what am I doing? Let's do it. Breathing fire. That'll work. Right in his face, he can't do anything. Not against the two bonk bros. Ba bom bom ba bom bom. Try to sit your fat ass on me. Get the out. I couldn't see that. It's in the grounds. Fuck this guy, dude. Oh my god. Fight me! Stop with your rock shit! You're a full-grown man! Fight like it! Dead. Can't believe I died the first time. I choked so hard. Unnecessary. Thank you, Bonk Bro. Alright. Falling Star Beast Jar. Oh yeah, I didn't even get my souls.
That would have not been good.
There have been a lot of souls to lose. Oh well. I've lost worst, right? Now that's a big looking guy down there. Wow, look at all that castle. Oh my god, the top of your castle's on fire! Do you want me to call the fire department? Oh my god. What the fuck? Is that what the boss fight is? Fuck, man. That's gonna suck so bad. Anything in here? No. Nothing. Nothing. Why'd I even come here? Not even like gold stained poop. How'd I miss this twice? Oh, there we go. Alright, so I guess let's find the... There it is. Okay. That was very generous of it, honestly. I fucked that up real bad. I did not mean to jump so far away. I think I have enough to level up. Let's do that before I forget. Should probably do Dex because I need it for a lot of weapons. But I have my bonkers already. I think 40 is a pretty good place to be, right? I think it's safe to say that like 40 is where I want to be. For everything. Not everything, but the majority of stuff. The majority of things I would like to be. War is the road. Over there. No, that's three. Over here. There's nothing over here, right? This is a dead end. Wah, 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 wah. Ah, this is the cave area. There's a shortcut to the manor up there? Take me up tonight. Oh, yeah, there's a fallen star thing here, too. And a tumbleweed. Hell yeah. Starlight Shard. The fuck is the possible? What do you mean there's a... Oh. The rock overhang? Oh, it falls. Ah, there's another rock at the end of it. Very sneaky. Okay. Excuse me, boys. I have places to be. Wait, is that the beast guy? No, that's just a regular giant. Okay. That didn't go as planned. Hello there, sir. Ah, he can just do madness. Ah, good. Yes. Yikes. Okay, so it's like a quarter of madness added to me if he hits me, and that's his only moveset, it seems like, is just causing madness. God, oh my god. It doesn't even do damage, it's just madness. Are you kidding me? Oh, it does do damage. Okay. Did you not? How are you? Okay. It's just coming out of your eyeballs now. Oh, onto the ground. Oh, sweet. Sweet, 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 sweet. Power of God compel you. All right. Hammer time. Goodbye to you, sir. I will not miss you. No siree. No miss has been had. Ooh, hello. I thought this a mountain of fire, but I hardly feel a thing. I think you're gonna feel a thing sooner or later. This one or three? Where is it? Oh, it's all the way down there? Alright, let's go all the way down there. Thanks for the butterfly. Wow, they just hung up a whole ass giant. Seems a little gratuitous. Ash of War, through and through. Oh, is that what that is? You're supposed to kill those? They're like ghosts that you can kill for Ashes of War? Oh shit, I think that's the first one I've ever gotten. Morning. What? Oh no, not the hands! Oh fuck. Not a fan of the hands. Acha. Why did it have to be hands? Doesn't the game know how much I hate hands? Just try to flick me off my horse. Fuck you. Just broke a tree. Whoa. Okay, get away from me, little hand. Give me this. Free map, thank you. There's a ghost on the ground. I'm gonna see what he wants. What's going on, ghost?
Lord Rackyard! If this putrid field of death is what your blasphemy would bring, then I can no longer abide. No one can.
Are you covered in mushrooms? What the fuck? How long were you laying here until you died? Alright, touch some grass. Oh, good. More of those things over there. I love those guys, the ones that just vomit uncontrollably. Really, really swell people. Okay. There's a co-op sign here. There's the map. Ah, okay, so now I can see the volcano for what it is. Hot. Oh, this is the castle, this is Volcano Manor. So this is the place that I was at before. Ah, gotcha. Fort Laid. I guess I've been there. It's already on the map. Hermit Shack. I guess I've already been there. Oh, yeah, I remember the Hermit Shack, I think. Okay, and so where's the one I met? I met this one, which brings me down to here, which brings me all the way over here. Okay, so that's what that area is. I don't see any signs of a cave on the road, but there's a tree I never knew about. How did I miss a tree? Long, long fall. Gotcha. Okay. I should take care of that tree at some point.